रिजॉल्विंग फैमिली डिस्प्यूट्स पार्ट 6। ऑलवेज कीप इन माइंड दैट द ओनरशिप ऑफ द प्रॉपर्टी विल कीप ऑन चेंजिंग। इट विल चेंज बाय वे ऑफ सेल, इट विल चेंज बाय वे ऑफ गिफ्ट, इट विल चेंज बाय वे ऑफ स्नैचिंग बाय अदर्स, इट विल चेंज अल्टीमेटली इफ नॉट एनी अदर मीन्स बाय इनहेरिटेंस। It will not remain with you for all times to come. Many times, the parties who are in dispute are found to have taken the property of others by illegal means, which does not legally belong to them. They take that property and resultantly the dispute starts. If we believe in the theory of rebirth, then we may have to born somewhere after this life. Even the Tibetans, they find their persons, lamas, in another birth. But no one can tell where one will reborn after this life. And when we take the property of others by illegal means and deprive them of that property, maybe we are doing something against us, as we may have to take birth in that family, other's family. If we take birth there, then what we are doing? We are getting something for those to whom we think that they are our own, but depriving myself, ourself, from the property which I will enjoy after taking the birth in the house or family of others. Think on these lines. And if we sit after analyzing all these things, the family disputes will definitely be solved in a positive note, bringing the peace in the society, and the nation will definitely prosper. Thanking you.